What's up, YouTube? I'm King Shanks, and this is Droids Finest, and I'm back with Doom and Destiny, part 31. Let's get into it, because I've found this place, and I keep finding spaghetti orbs. And I think that's gonna bring about me finding the flying spaghetti monster, which would be absolutely phenomenal. Wait, how do I get those ones? Oh god. Is that a trap of death that I just saw? And the enemies are pretty strong around here. But I ain't afraid of them. Because if there are stronger enemies, I'm about to level up again. In the last episode, I was pretty terrified, but I must continue. I absolutely must. But if it does decide to summon out the flying spaghetti monster, I'm not sure if I can beat him. After all, he is a god. And as we all know, I believe he made a mountain, three trees, and a midget on the first day, and then he finished the rest of the earth on the seventh day. Uh-oh. Okay. No, don't just attack. Use some magic on him. Let's use Ice Blast. Actually, okay, why not Lightning Orb instead? Screw it. Okay, I see a hole. There was a hole in the direction that I'm heading right now. And I don't know, it kind of looks like a trap, so I'm not going to go into it unless I save first. And all this is on my second save, by the way. This isn't my first file. Doesn't that seem like it's a trap to you? Oh, but I have a rope. That's the thing. Okay, hold on. Let me heal up first. Well, I'm gonna save before I go down. But if I go down there, there's probably gonna be another spaghetti orb. So let's do it. All this is on the second save file. Better use the rope. Spaghetti orb? I think there is one. There's a metal case. They've all been in metal cases so far. I keep getting a lot of gold in this place, too. This is awesome. I don't think I'm supposed to be here right now. Spaghetti orb. Nice. Nice. So I've now found three out of, I think, six. I'm not sure. There might be six. I might be completely wrong. But I mean, they have the six dragon orbs. Why wouldn't it be six? I don't know. These guys are tough, too, like, I guess they're not super, super tough, but they are pretty tough. When I was auto-battling them in the last episode, after every single fight, I'd have to heal, but I've decided that I'll just hit them with abilities, because I don't need to always just be awesome and auto-attack. Even though I totally could if I wanted to. Yeah, hit that guy. Because then that way, Nigel can pretty much take them all out. Okay. Skill. Earth Slam. Done. Okay, we're all pretty close to leveling up again. Well, What's-his-face already did, Mike. He's a level behind all of us anyways. I'm getting a lot of money in this place. I am loving it. You have no clue. I bet that's a dragon orb. Please be one. Or spaghetti orb. Yes! Okay. I believe there's only two more, but I'm not sure. Could be completely wrong. I don't know. Those Paninos are awesome. Need to pick more of those up, that's for sure. Shit. Okay. Fight. Okay. That. When does Nigel hit? Okay, after they attack then. Because Nigel's earth attack is really strong against these thunder dragons. Oh, yeah, sure. Prove me wrong then. Why not? As soon as I open my mouth, too. Holy crap, 785? Jeez. Sometimes Johnny can hit really hard. There we go. Okay, I need to heal a little bit, but not too much. Oh, Nigel, you're right there. Just do it. I almost got 10 G's. Okay. Guess I'll use some powers for this time. It's basically just Mike needs to heal. That's good enough. Get out of there. Hey, where did I come from? Oh, God, where? Okay. So what do I do now? I believe I've explored everywhere. I did. Didn't I? Yeah. What the hell? Okay, well, what the fuck? What does that do for me? I don't know. I found four spaghetti orbs. I'm not sure what it's supposed to do. It's gotta do something, though. I'm gonna check them in my inventory again and see what... Earth Slam. There we go. I didn't even need to use a bomb that time, but... Okay, Nigel's definitely up. Ugh, okay, next will be Johnny and Francis. I'm glad I came here. I got a lot of gold, but... And whatever that is. Oh. Huh. Oh, no. I was wrong about this. There's only four orbs, and I got them all. Okay. I'm saving. Oh, man. I'm so nervous about this already. I don't... Should I do... I'm gonna do it. If I can't beat him now, I'll come back and beat him later. But he's the flying spaghetti monster. I want to see this. It's gonna be epic. I really should get more stuff to heal, but... I'm here now, so I may as well try. Just make sure I'm pretty much ready to go. Okay. Of course. Uh-oh. Of course. Of course. Wait. Oh, I guess. I can't believe I'm. How is that a secret? Well, I guess it is, technically. There's a lot of money in here. Oh god. Is this leading me up to the... This is leading me up to the flying spaghetti monster, isn't it? Oh, this is making me so happy, I can't wait. Oh god. Well, how do I cross? How do I cross? Oh, I think there was another thing for the orb. Hold on. Let me just beat the crap out of these guys really quickly here. Actually, should I run? I don't want to lose all my health that I just restored. Shit. Okay, I won't run. Oh man, why am I doing this? Pretty sure everybody out there is just like, don't do it! Don't do it! I don't know, I just found this area. I searched it. Now I'm probably about to get killed. Most likely about to get killed. In fact, I'm basically positive that I'm about to get killed. I think I found a place to put a dragon orb. Of course. Well, why not? Well, what the hell? I guess I gotta take one of the orbs out? From down here? It's gotta be it. Hopefully I can just take the right one out first so it doesn't piss me off. I think the last one I put in was this one. Yes, please. Okay. Oh, it looks like it might be. Good. Good, I'm coming, flying spaghetti monster. Nothing can stop me from getting to you. It was the right one, good. Ha ha! Luck was on my side. I didn't heal either, I need to definitely heal. Yes. Okay. Powers, cast, heal wound. Okay, oh, why am I doing this? I know I'm leading up, this is all leading up to something really, really bad. It's leading up to my horrible, horrible death. Either way, I'm gonna save here again. Okay. Magic seal blocks the door. What? All that for that? Do I have anything? Oh, come on. Really, man? Really? All that? Just to get to that? Oh, come on. You can't be kidding me. What do I need? I've searched everywhere. Ah, man. Shit. Well, that kind of defeats the purpose of being in here. All that work just to get to a blocked door? Maybe there's something I gotta do? Maybe I even got, like, maybe I have to... I don't know, I guess... In the next step, I'm gonna go... Oh, that's so frustrating. Why would they do me like that? Shit. I don't know, maybe this is like... I don't know, maybe I gotta be further in the game. Maybe there's like magic I need to buy. I don't know. I have no idea. I hate when stuff like that happens. Like, why is it blocked? How do I unblock it? Sealed with magic. That's all it says to me. Do I need to make my magic guy the main character? Maybe that is it. That could definitely be it. Oh. Oh. Oh my god! Sealed by magic. Okay, I wish I knew this stuff before. Because I ran into other doors like that. Locked by a skull-shaped key. Locked by a skull-shaped key. Wait, I have a skull-shaped key, don't I? No. They're all gonna be like that, aren't they? Okay. Okay. Same thing? Yeah, they're all definitely gonna be like that. So I'm probably here way, way too early in the game. It's probably a really bad idea to be here. It's okay. It's okay. Because apparently I need to find a skull key. That's okay. It'll make me a lot stronger for... And plus all the money that I'm getting, that'll definitely make me a lot... I can get a lot more abilities and stuff. If you catch my drift. I guess I can make Johnny the leader again. Damn it. Wait, he has resurrection. Why am I doing that? It only costs 25 MP. That's nice. And it heals for more. God, why have I been using all that? Ugh. I just need to buy a lot of magic stuff to, like, heal my magic and shit. I just want to see if I can find the flying spaghetti monster now. That's, like, all I'm trying to do. I know I'm not supposed to be here at this point, but... Seems like there's some way, I don't know, this place is just a huge maze. I don't even know how to get out of here now. I'm completely lost. And I don't have a key to open anything. Flying Spaghetti Monster's Wrath. Okay. Uh-oh. Okay, definitely taking him out first. Because he has the Flying Spaghetti Monster's Wrath, and that, I think, will kill me pretty easily. Probably. Please kill him this time. Oh, God. Oh, screw it. I'm just... And I haven't seen these dragons before either, so... They're stronger. A lot stronger. And it's terrifying. I gotta get out of here. I really want to find this flying spaghetti monster, but they're all way stronger now. Why? Is it because I took my magic character off the main thing? I don't know. Oh, I didn't need to use Earth Slam. Shit. That 600 golds for that old pirate key. Did that do it for me? I don't know if that did it. Was that what I had to do? I don't know. I can find out right now, though. So every time I fight one of those guys, that's what it's gonna do, eh? Huh. Already been up that way. Okay. Did I go this way? I don't remember. No. Huh. Well, fine. If that's how it's gonna be, then that's how it's gotta be. Damn, this place is big! I did not realize how big this place was gonna be. This is already taking up a lot of episodes, just to try to find the flying spaghetti monster. I need to heal my magic, too. Oh, God. I really need to heal my magic. I don't know. I got a lot of money, and maybe I should just leave. I don't know. Oh, I just don't know. Wait, is this the way out? It is. Okay, I'm gonna save here again. Just in case I'd need to get out and run. Oh, God. I just need to find him. That's all I want. This place is just a giant, giant maze, though. Ooh. Yes, sir. Oh, give me the thing. Okay. What is this? Okay. Ah, oh, come on. I need to get there! Oh, and I didn't get my magic. Okay. It's okay. I'll auto-attack them. This is a bad time to run out of magic, too. I don't have that much Loca-Cola. Running out of items really fast. Oh, come on. Why can none of this just lead to him? Okay, something changed. Oh man, okay, I'm skipping the money because I'm just trying to get to him. That's all I want to do right now. Okay. I really don't want to run out of my MP again, so I'm going to have to start auto-attacking. And I don't remember if there's any items that can get me out of a dungeon. I don't think there is. So, kind of screwed on that part. How much time do I have? Ah, damn it, I'm out of time. Okay. 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 Let's see. Damn it. Why does it have to be such a big maze? Wait. Wait a second. What's this? There's an area here. Oh, what the hell? Oh, God, no. I'm running. If they fail miserably, you fuck. Fail miserably. I guess I can't run from these guys. Oh, man. Damn it. These guys are strong, man. I don't want to lose. My attacks do, like, nothing to them. Oh, man. I'd probably get 2 skull keys for this, though. But at what cost? Dead? No, of course not. Fuck. To really... Oh, so these are ghost pirates. That's why they give me the skeleton keys. Or the skull keys. Old pirate key, yeah. Alright. Damn it. Oh, I just can't seem to find out where he is. Crap. Okay, I guess I'm gonna leave this area then. Unless this is going to him. Which it kinda seems like it might be. Hold on. Okay. Let me guess, I still can't escape, can I? Okay, auto attack then. I'm just gonna auto attack in this fight. I think I'm going in a circle towards those stairs, which would be awesome, but... Then my next problem is, how do I get back out without losing everything? Because I probably will end up losing everything. I don't want to. I have a ton of money right now, which is amazing. I can buy so much stuff with it. Come on, stop killing Johnny. Just fucking die, would you? God damn. We're all almost about to level up again, too, so that... I don't know. And Mikey's out of fucking magic juice. We have 20 local codes. I really need more than this to live through this area. I got 2 pirate keys, so may as well. Arena tokens. What's this? Sorry, this episode's going on a bit long. But I think I'm looping around the right way. Yeah, it's definitely over this way, and down and around. So next episode, I may have to try out. I'm gonna save on a third file this time. Because the last time I saved at the front door, so at least I can... I'll still lose a bit of my money, but not all of it, so, yeah. Anyways, that's it for this episode, so stay tuned and I'll see you soon. We're gonna find that flying spaghetti fucker, so stay tuned and I'll see you soon. Peace!